Hey everybody, it's me, Armando Romero. We're going to take a look at the new DLC for Super Smash Bros. That just released today, specifically Mewtwo, which released for both the 3DS and Wii U if you registered both games prior. And we're going to take a look, and right off the bat, I want all of you to know I'm not the greatest player at Super Smash Bros. But you don't have to take my word for it. You can take the footage words for it. The footage word. Either way, I hope you enjoy. I'll see you at the end.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
And that was the latest DLC for Super Smash Bros. Wii U and 3DS, specifically Wii U. So yeah, that's Mewtwo. He plays rather well, actually. He plays much better than I remember him playing. Yeah, I like how he plays, He plays rather well. I think, just basing it off of memory, I think he plays much, much better than he did in Melee. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you like this video and want to see more of this type of video, please give me a like, write a comment, and please subscribe. It helps me a lot. And I'll see you guys on the next video.